Oh yeah. We live, baby.
We live, baby.
We live.
We live.
As you can see, we are in Stratford and we are on our way to the one and only London Lions game versus VC Vytautus. Say that again one time.
Vytautus.
So, obviously, we know what it is. BBB is in town, big baller brand. We've got the Leangelo and the Lamello, and I'm sure Laval will be here too. So yeah, BBB challenge here in London. We're gonna get straight into it.
You guys can see that's the Vytautus the Ball in the background. I don't know if you guys can see the Vytautus the Ball is in the background. And, yeah, this is some exciting stuff, guys.
Official, your boys have the best seat in the house.
Literally.
The one with no chair.
Literally, we don't have a seat.
We don't have a seat. They just said, take this and get out of my face.
Sit wherever you want to sit.
That was their thing, right? Yeah. Exactly what they said. Their words were, get out of my face and just go somewhere.
Go somewhere and do you.
And that's what we're doing. So right now, the guys are off the court. The place is filling up very nicely. Very, very nicely. And we're standing by the changing room, if you will. And I'm in the place coming out right now, so we'll see if we can get a couple close ups. Lavar, how you feeling, sir? How you feeling?
Hey, what's up, big
you feeling good?
Always, man.
Ready?
Always.
You ready?
Big ball of brand, always.
That's what's up. Pleasure to meet you, sir. Let's go.
Me and Lavar go way back.
Yeah, you live our boys,
right? Yeah,
I thought me and you was supposed to be boys.
I was there before BBB, bro.
I thought me and you was supposed to be boys.
And we're boys now. Yeah, he blew up.
You got shaking Lavar's hand.
That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant. That's not what it's supposed to be. See, you're jealous, bro. You can't be jealous. We'll be right back.
will see the two best at number one.
Let's go.
At number three,
taken from the first quarter is that the ball bombers will shoot everything, anything in it. In fact, the whole team will shoot everything in it.
Melo is going straight to the league. The NBA, Melo is coming to the NBA.
Then here first, PureKicks Media. London Lions are doing their thing. Looks like Justin went down.
Yeah.
He busted his ankle, I'm not sure how. Hopefully he comes back in. But London Lions are out here. The score is now 30-28 to London Lions, so that's all big. First quarter done. Yeah, it's mad. Great man. Take more on his way, let's go.
watching LaMelo Ball for the first time live, what are you saying?
Oh, I am impressed. I am so impressed.
Who can play?
He can play.
For real, he can shoot, he can dive, he can play the one well. So
it's effortless as well.
The score now is half time. 65-64 to Titans.
Bro, LaMelo has 29 points in the first half.
That's tough. And your boy Spence? What's Spence up to?
He's on the
board, but I know he's on 25. 25?
20-something.
20-something. Right. So it's both sides. The score's pretty much tied. Evenly matched. Everyone's shooting. Not a lot of people are missing. It's crazy.
For real.
Bad for the Ball Brothers.
Doing their thing, really.
A bit mad still, but yeah, second half on its way, say no more. That being said,
focus,
it's not focused in, I don't know why, but I'm not worried about it. There it is. Playing. Foot fire, rocks, fire feet. Does that make sense?
We're gonna remix that.
We're gonna figure that out.
So, what are your thoughts on LaMelo, bro?
LaMelo scored more points in this first half than I've scored in any game that I've played in this season.
How does it make you feel, though? Let's get back to the game.
These boys are something to watch, for sure.
London Lions, I would say they're a big deal. They're pro players. So they're really showing out, really showing improvement. So it's definitely kind of dope to be here for sure. The score now, with only a few minutes left, is 117 to 100. So London Lions, if they need it, if they want it, they're going to have to put in some work. These boys ain't slowing down, it's crazy. Let's go. The game done, Bull Titans come out on top, win by 17 points, 127 to 110. What a game, what an experience. We'll see what their future takes from there. However, now we've got a press conference and a dope pick, so we're involved.
Stay in your lane.
Stay in your lane. You heard it here first. That's the game. So the game is over. Shout outs to BC Vytautus. Feel you good?
I'm good, man.
You enjoy the game?
It was blessed. It was fantastic to see.
Obviously, we're here for the boys.
Ball.
Yep.
Go at it. I'm so proud of him. He must have had 40, 15, and 15.
Oh, he had a triple double for sure.
Triple double.
Definitely a couple of times. So that was amazing in itself. Shout outs to London Lions, you guys. Hosted an amazing event, if you will. Big Baller London Clash. Talks about it maybe coming every year. Definitely next year, he says, rematch. So quite exciting for sure. Now, this is definitely a long vlog, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. We're going to sign out right here.
Yep.
Whatnot. So you know the drill. If you enjoyed the video, like this video, show your support. As always, Flo hitting with the socials.
You know how I do it. Instagram, @PureKicks.ig. Twitter, @PureKicks_TW.
Come on. And of course, subscribe to make sure you're in with the know of all of PureKicks content as it comes out. Turn on the bell to make sure you never miss it. With that being said, it's the BBB London Clash. Let's get it.
BBB.
That's on me. BBB. Rep the team. BBB. Chasing dreams. BBB. We gon' do our thing. BBB.